Hi again and welcome back. Today I'm going to show you in few steps how to drink espresso. Actually, this is the right way to taste and to drink espresso. There are some steps that makes drinking espresso a way enjoyable experience. This is not the official way of the Espresso Association or Italian Espresso Association. This is only the way I realized it works for me. Okay, let's brew the espresso and let me show you how I drink it. So basically, when you leave the espresso stay into your cup for a few minutes, like 2 or 3 minutes, let's say you are talking to somebody, you are having a conversation, the beautiful crema which forms when you brew the espresso, it turns into a crust which remains attached to the cup. You are losing the sweetest part of the espresso. So first step, it's always to shake. Shake the espresso, so similar as with wine, you just shake the cup, you smell and you try to sense the aroma of the espresso, and then you go with the first sip. Now, a question that many people ask me, especially in abroad, is it true that Italians drink espresso sipping it with a single shot? Well, not everybody is the same. Me personally, I never sip the espresso with a single shot. The first sip is the strongest one. Your mouth is clean, so it's going to be a little bit shocking. And then the second sip. The second sip is the one which give you an orientation on what's into the cup. If you wanna try to guess which kind of coffee bean have been used to create this espresso, you can try to have a guess through the second step. And now you can go with the last sip, which is normally the sweetest one. Thank you very much for watching my short and simple guide on how to drink espresso. As usual, I wish you a great espresso and I hope to see you here again for the next video. Thanks for watching.